nice to take time. We appreciate it.
Hello, how are you?
Good to see you.
Diane Crutcher.
Tom O'Neill.
My name again?
I'm with the system secretary.
Well, I'm sorry to have kept you waiting every. I'm delighted to sign this 254. We all know of the stigma that has been attached for too long a time, and now we're aware that these can be useful citizens and have a life that they always should have had. And so I'm very pleased and I thank all of you for what you've done. All right.
Thank you very much.
Thank you all very much.
Your friend just flew up to.
I want you guys to go.
How are you?
Thank you. Good to see you.
How are you?
You're very busy.
Nice to see you.
Brother Tom, keep going. Nice to see you, sir.
Well, come on.
Watch the wilderness sign.
Back me. Well, this again is going to add to the network of wilderness areas all across this land. Signing this bill with regard to Florida and the increased national wilderness area. And I appreciate all that you've done to bring this about. That's my name. It makes it legal.
We appreciate your signing to make it legal.
All right.
Thank you.
That's a good day.
Thank you very much, Mr. President. Great day.
He's been working on it 10 years. And
we
helped you wind it up.
Yes.
Hi, Mr. President. Nice to see you.
Mr. President, how are you?
My President.
Hi.
These are the two that did all the work.
And a lot of them we get the credit for on this wilderness.
Want us both on one side or like this?
I didn't want this, David.
Just like that. That's perfect.
Strong Thurman must think he's John Hancock, the way he signs.
Well, I'm delighted to sign this. A very worthwhile thing. This Utah National Wilderness Land just continues to add to the network of preserving the wilderness across our country. And I know it took a lot of hard work by many of you, and I think we all should be very grateful.
Well, thank you, Mr. President.
Long process, but it turned out to be a good bill.
Sure did.
There it is. Signed. All right.
Thanks, Mr. President.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for coming back.
Hi, Mr. President. Hi. Nice to see you.
Good to see you.
Thank you.
Mr. President.
Hi. How are you?
Hi, Mr. President. George Miller, California.
See you.
You were just out in my state of
Wisconsin. Sherman International, I'm Sherman.
President Tom O'Day with the Alliance.
Is President Tom O'Day?
Not quite. No.
Tom Wilcox, National Association.
No. Just like
Lawrence. Sam Hunt, President.
Yes.
Good to see you.
Well, come on over and patience.
Really, that's even on the bill. And Sam, why don't you?
Well, I am very happy to sign this. I understand that this marks the culmination of 8 years of hard work.
That's right.
Yes, you're
right. Fortunately.
We move pretty quick, don't we?
Yes. All right. Longshoremen, the harbor workers and all, and I know that there's no objections. I know that everyone, insurers, business, workers, everyone is pleased with this, and so I'm very pleased to sign it. Can't make my name as big as Strom Thurmond's.
That's all right.
Nobody can.
Well, fantastic. Well, we appreciate that. Thank you.
Thank all of you.
Thank you, Mr. President. Good to see you.
Thank you for your help.
Congratulations. It's a wholesale day, huh?
Mr. President. Good to see you.
President, this is like hot sacks in the Navy. Did they ever tell you about hot sacks?
No.
One sailor crawls out of the sack and the next
sailor
on and off watch.
Wow.
Well, yeah.
Going to sign it over here.
Oh, here, Eric.
Thank you.
Jack Collins.
Mr. President, Terry Lerner, and welcome to those who's delighted to meet you, sir.
And here's which takes care of accessibility for the elderly and so forth. It's been a long time coming. I know it is overdue, thanks to the work of some of you who are here. It's going to be signed now, and I'm very proud and pleased to do it. Now, I hope local and state governments will collaborate in helping the implementation of that. It is law.
Thank you.